Hi, I'm Lorie Marrero. You know, we've all been there. The doorbell's about to ring, the guests are about to show up, and you haven't had a chance to really declutter the way you would have liked. There are things on your counter. What do you do? Well, we have a cheat for you, a quick cleanup method. I don't recommend it all the time. It's for emergencies only, but we call it the stash and dash. So there's a right way and a wrong way to do this. So first, the wrong way. I don't want you to put your things in a garbage bag and throw it in the closet. First of all, you may forget about everything that's in there. If you have mail and bills and things, you might never see them again, and someone might mistake it for trash. So don't do this. Instead, I want you to get a container that you're going to miss, like the family laundry basket. And I want you to grab all those piles of mail, piles of laundry, books, games, whatever you've got out on your counter, throw them in that laundry basket, put it in the laundry room, and you're ready to go. Your counters are clear. And the best part is that when it's time to do your laundry later in the week, you are going to be forced to have a day of reckoning with the items in here. So you won't forget those bills and you'll get everything put away. So you will enjoy your house and your guests will too. So for more great tips to make your house clean, freak clean, go to lemmyshine.com.